Welcome back, guys. Looks like we found ourselves a match with some evenly leveled out players. I think I'm the highest. Nope, there's one other player higher than me. Seriously, and they exited. Wow. So apparently, I'm not pretty sure why they exited, because it means that they're just gonna get pinned against a higher enemy team. But it's six players. So apparently, you want to have a six-player party. I thought it was five. I know it's five. One, two, yeah. Well, what am I counting? Five players versus five. So yeah, this is where you want to have five friends in your friends list, or at least three or four, because even if that random player DCs, that one or two random player DCs, it shouldn't affect you as long as you and your friend know how to coordinate. And with a bunch of these characters and a bunch of these skills, it's very easy to coordinate. Very easy to coordinate. So here we go. We got ourselves a match. We're back in it. It seems like it's one of the player higher than me. But it doesn't matter about your level. Your level means nothing in this game. You can play a lot of story mode, but you don't play PvP. Because you can level up in PvP and in story mode. The faster way to level up, which is what I admire about this game, it doesn't punish. Because some games would punish players for playing only only PvE versus the PvP. But this game doesn't do that, actually. This game encourages you more to play the PvE side of it than the PvP. So you get more rewards out of playing the PvP. Than you do the PvP. The PvP mode is just there for fun and enjoyment, just to challenge other players, basically just taunt other players. That is the character at the back, Probe. That's her name? I don't think I pronounced that right. But whatever. The character back there with the swords, that tons of swords, rather. That's the character we're trying to unlock. We just need 50 kills, and we unlock her. I also unlocked the character the last time I played this. So after this, once I unlock her, then I'll probably do a video with me playing that character for the first time. You go do your taunt? We can have a taunt? This is the taunt, baby. That's our taunt. Do it again, baby girl. Dude, you sexy thing. Oh god, the darkness. Why am I attracted to dark? Why am I attracted to dark god style characters? I don't know. There's just something wrong with me. Then again, there's something wrong with the whole world. So, this is going to be fun. This is definitely going to be fun. So it took me a while to figure out how to get the scoreboard up. Apparently it doesn't save, but you have to press and hold the middle button. I thought it was just tap the middle button and it would come up. Look at this. She, just look at that. She looks badass. Badass to the bone. I love this skin. I can't wait to get a new skin. I really want to get a new skin. I think I should have gotten a new skin. I need to go check that, because you unlock the skins. You have 15 levels, and you unlock the skins as you level up the character, which is pretty cool. They take out the buy skin that most MOBAs do. Most MOBAs would introduce skins, and then you just have to buy them. This game doesn't technically have skins. It just have recolored or repainted. It's the same outfit, just a different color. Like, okay, is it three players? Did only three players connect on the enemy team? Okay, so the enemy team players are still joining. Oh, that's pretty cool. So apparently he doesn't queue into the match until the entire team joins. That's pretty awesome. Fight your way through waves of okay, so once again, we're going to go with Vortex. Vortex is the man. It's the man. Vortex is the man. Hey, you, sir, stop it. Stop. Back up. I will shield. I will protect myself from you. Oh, that guy's a healer. Oh, and when I press the other key, I pull up my shield and I can basically absorb damage that I take. Incoming damage. Woohoo! This is the character we're going to get. This is the character we want to unlock! Wait, where the heck? Oh, she can teleport? Three, that's pretty nice. Let's go get that first blood, people! Let's go get that first blood! Okay, let's run this way. First of all, need to get ourselves some crystals! What the? I got stuck in something. Okay, that's right. That was right. You want to make sure you collect as much of these. Ah, hey, woman, that was my crystal. That was mine. I called dibs in that. Okay, here is where you want to grab for a lot of reasons. Oh, my first kill? Is this my first 2-kill, baby? Oh! My first... No, assist. I got the assist from that one. But I got the first blood! Woohoo! First blood, baby. First blood. That's what you get. The challenge in me! So, this is something you're going to want to do. Invest in these towers as you go through the game. Some people see it as a waste. I think there's a fire up there. Okay. Invest in the towers as you go to the game. It will help tremendously. I think a player spawned behind of us, or you jump down behind of us, because there's a couple ways to get over here. I wouldn't like to leave that stack. That's what they took. Oh, woohoo! The assist on that one. We're not getting the kills, but this is teamwork right here. We found a team that we can rely on. This is what teamwork's all about. My vortex is probably one of the most helpful stuff we have, because I'm able to suck the enemy in and then just go to ham, go in on them. Okay, so get players back there.
Tired muscle at this location.
Can we get a muscle? Okay, come on, guys, come. Okay. So we're gonna take this. Okay. We're gonna need that. Proc my regen. More stunner. Go in on her from the back, cause she don't see me coming. Where you run to, girl? Where you run to, girl? Where you run to? Okay, she's running away. Okay, got the sis. Oh, we gotta kill. We gotta taunt her. We gotta taunt that girl. You gotta taunt her. Oh crap, oh crap. Oh, no, 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 I'm about to die. No, what am I stuck on? No, heal me, heal her. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Oh god, I need to stop that stupid taunting. It's gonna get me killed. Holy crap. Wow, okay, I almost died. Thank god to this healer who's following me around. You are a good man, sir. You're a good man. You're a lifesaver. Wow, okay, so need to be a little more cautious with how I taunt people, because it can get me killed. Apparently, we just saw it can definitely get you killed. We need to grab this mercenary camp so we get some help with pushing the lanes, so that's exactly what I'm going to do. Our team is fortunate because we have two healers, which is very good in our case. The two healers can definitely keep us alive, and since I'm being spec for full DPS, it really works. I'm going to grab this crystal and then I'm going to get the mercenary camp back here. But as you see, there are towers all over the place. You can actually level up by just buying towers. You don't even have to fight other players. All you have to do is just buy towers. You can just buy a bunch of towers and you'll just level up, literally. Ow, this guy hits. This guy hurts.
Allies are attacking a small mercenary camp.
I'm coming, guys. Second. Wait. I am attacking once again. This guy is tanky.
Raw mercenary camp engaged.
Okay, there we go. So we got Thrall mercenary camp. So basically, you go and kill Thrall mercenary camps, which will get you Thralls, basically. See? Now the same guy we killed is fighting for us. Now I can use him to go attack. Well, I can't really use him, per se, but now he's going to join our lane minions, and he's going to attack other players. So now we can get our bonus damage into our kit. That's wonderful. Going to keep getting these crystals. Enemy person left. I guess you get tired of losing or something. Oh, there's an enemy up there? Wow. Okay, so there's an enemy up there.
Mercenaries.
I'm gonna go up here and give her the shocker of her life. Him. Where'd he go? Couldn't have got away. Where'd he go? What the heck? How did he get away? How did he get away? Ow.
Power play. Enemy forces at half strength.
Taunt! Oh god. Oh, why? Oh, yes. Of course! I had to just do the taunt. Had to do the taunt. I just had to. I'm sorry. This game is just telling you taunt the player as you kill them. So I have 3 kills, 1 death. That's not necessarily how we want to start this game off. We need to get a lot more kills. I need to stop hitting that damn taunt button. I'm just addicted to taunting people. Do the taunt one time. I like to. That's what I do. The taunt. Yeah. That's how we do it, baby. That's how we do it. Then let's go whoop some ass.
Outcast thralls available for hire.
Okay, that's weird. I think he was trying to color my character. Yeah, that's very weird. That's creepy and weird. This is made by the people that made Borderlands, if I haven't said so already. And there's just so much. Oh wait, I.
Thrall mercenary camp.
Why do you gotta use health is full? Swinging a sword unleashes a range blast of energy. Oh, I did not realize that's what that did. So, that's awesome. I can actually attack people from range with. Oh my god, I just learned something new about my character I didn't know before. So, apparently, I can just stay from afar and just harass people. I love it. I really love it. Oh my god.
An ally hired some thrall mercenaries.
Okay. So, oh my, they're about to take it deep. Oh wow. It's time for us to go up here and harass some players.
You're doing this the hard way. Guide minions to sentry.
Oh my god, this is freaking awesome. Assist. That's a good. Oh crap. About to die. About to die. Okay. This is not the right place for us to be.
We see you.
Thank you. Honestly, I don't think that's actually the right thing to do either. Nope, should not fight there. That's a bad position to fighting. I just need to get my final item, because if I can get that, then I should be good. We just need our minions to push in this thing.
Try that again, I dare you.
Okay, we need to destroy this thing. There we go, okay, so we destroyed it. Wonderful.
Hostile sentry destroyed.
Ow, the blizzard. Ah, crap, I missed my item, which is gonna probably get me killed. Oh, yeah, we got the kill. Of course, you're gonna do the taunt. Ah, crap, I missed the taunt. Get out of the taunt. You should be able to cancel the taunt animation, man. You should be able to cancel the taunt animation. Oh, god, I'm about to die. What? You trying to kill me? You trying to kill me, woman? Oh, you trying to kill me? You trying to kill me? Of course I'm going to taunt you. I'm going to taunt you for that! Because you tried to kill me! I'm sorry, guys. I thought Division made me into a bad player, but this game is going to make me into an awful player. So apparently I'm going to take this for attack speed, because guess what? Now her attack speed is just insane. Her attack speed is going to be insane once I have maximum, corruption.
More of them.
As I said, this character is now my go-to for harassment. As long as I keep my HP full, I won't have much of anything. That guy's about to get free kill. No! Go into my ult. Oh god, run away! This is what you want to use your ult for, this character. That's heal and run. Woo! Okay, so that was a nice kill.
Hired muscle at this.
We're up to 6 kills. We should probably, go hire some muscle. We've already upgraded all of our turrets. Surprisingly, the enemy team hasn't surrendered yet, which is good. I can probably still get some kills in. This is going good, guys. I like the way this is going. Okay, it's time for us to wrap this up. Kill these people. Oh god, this character is like cheating right now. I can hit their tower, their main thing, without even being up there, which is just pretty damn awesome. Oh god, it's hilarious. So I'm gonna see if I can get a little cocky, go around the back and kill some players, because I really need those player kills.
I cannot be held responsible for what comes next.
There's a character on top of me. Why is there a character on top of me? Woohoo! Got that kill. Wow, she ran into her base. Oh wow, I was just about to get that kill. Oh god, turned about too late. That's a victory, guys. That's a victory. Woof. So I've won 4 matches since I've been playing this thing. I haven't been playing that much PvP matches at all. So that's a quick and easy game. Can't get no quicker and easier than that. As I said, this character's kit is just amazing. I love her. She's just, besides the fact that she looks damn hot, and I don't care who says otherwise, she looks hot in my eyes. She's definitely the apple of my eye, and I know you've been hearing me saying that a lot, but she's the apple of my eyes. Definitely. ranked level 19, which is pretty damn cool. I don't think we hit the threshold for those kills yet, because it didn't say we unlock anything. Nope. I wish that this had tell us exactly how much players we killed. Like, seriously? I have to unlock her by getting 50 player kills, and it didn't even tell me how much player kills we get. Let's see, last match. It was Overgrowth. How much kills did I get in this match? I got 7 kills. So let's add up. I got 7 on that one. I got 3 on that one. That's 10. Okay, I'm looking at my deaths. That can't be right. I didn't die 7 times in this map. I died 1 time. Okay, 7. All right. 7? I got 6 on this one. Okay, so 7 and 6. I should get a damn calculator, because I'm not so good at calculating in my head. 7 and 6 is 13. 6 is 19. No, void edge is a mission. Paradise, which is what I did the other day. On this one, this is the one I got 11. So 19 and 11 is 30? I'm up to 30 kills. 30 plus 3, I'm up to 33 kills. 33, and I got 0 kills in that match. Wow, okay. Oh, that was the match that I did Harblin. I'm up to 33, and in this one, I got 15. So I'm up to 45 kills. I just need 5 more kills. Yep, that's all my PvP matches. I just need 5 more kills, guys. So we are going back in this for that 5 kill. Incursion is a really good map to play. I